Thank you. The men of Hart High, give it up for him. Come on.
Oh yeah, come over here, Marsh. That's awesome. Oh, this is Ben, and this is Cameron.
This your OG Cameron Superfly Terry coming here at you. You know, maybe your future prom king. Next.
No, we're having fun. Common 94. I was just saying. We're gonna take our pictures. So, bye.
Come on!
body. Isn't she gorgeous?
She's rad, isn't she? Hi, Mom. I'm sure you'll watch this at home, so be watching for us anyway. Well, I'm so glad to be here. This is great. It's a beautiful place, man. Right by Universal Studios. I mean, you can't ask for anything more. You know? So just want to say to everybody, God bless and have a great night.
All right.
I'm Amy.
Joey Dracamazio.
Todd.
And we're Class of 95. Class of 95 is the best. And everyone, like Class of 94, good luck. And oh yeah, here's my name. Here's it.
And Sarah likes to shoot.
We're going to get some good shooting going on tonight.
I'm a senior. This is my second time to prom. This is my date, Phil. anyway, that's all I just want to say. It's been a great year.
Thank you.
Again. Our next couple, Eva Miranda I enter Kirsten Higgs' car. Eva's motto for life is smile a lot because nothing is beyond Christ. She will never forget all of her friends, and she loves them all very much. Chris White, if Chris could be king for a day, he would have all the cover girls from Cosmopolitan magazine under his control, even though he finds girls confusing. Buddy is more interested in a girl who's not rich or stuck on herself. Plain, smart, and pretty are his type. When the new gym is built, it should be named after Chris because he's big, he won't collapse under pressure, and he can keep a lot of people entertained. Okay, our next couple, Chandra Neal and John McLaughlin. Next year, Chandra is due going to attend USC, where she cannot wait to watch the USC Trojans kill the football teams of UCLA and Notre Dame. One quote which helps motivate Chandra is to make the best of each situation is, we are neither victims nor victors according to our circumstances. We are either victims or victors according to what we do with our circumstances. The three things that worried John the most while attending Clark happened when he was a freshman. One, getting thrown in the trash can. Two, getting beat up. And three, being taped to the bench in the varsity room. Anyone who knows John can guess which quote he chooses to describe himself. Quote, out of control, kind of like the Tasmanian devil. The person in the news which he admires most is Tanya Harding. Like John, she owns, uses, and recommends the club. And finally, Alina Williams and Victor Durand. The cartoon character who best suits Alina is Lydia from Beetlejuice. She likes to wear black. She's fascinated by horror movies and Halloween, and she's not afraid of the dark. If she were to choose from the skipper, the professor, Mr. Howe, or Gilligan as the perfect date, Alina would choose Gilligan. Why? She's already is taking him to the prom. And if Victor were to have a TV series made about him, he and his friends, they would play themselves and be called the Mighty Mormon Power Rangers. They would run around town helping people with their CTR rings. According to Victor, his favorite quote is, so many ladies, so little time. There's just so many good ones, he wouldn't want to miss out. Now it's time to announce your king and queen. Chosen as your 1994 prom king, Cameron Perry.
Come on! Thank you.
Boy, do my feet hurt. This is Robin.
Hi.
Sabrina.
Hi.
And Billy. And I am your lovely host, Carly Elm.
Have a nice evening. And I'm being forced to talk and don't have much to say. So, no, but we're at prom and we're just having a great time and just kicking it with all our friends. That's it.
Tracy, this is your staff. We're just here at prom. We're having a good time. And this is your taker, and I just want to say hello, and then I'm going to miss everybody that's a senior this year.
Nothing. Why me?
That's all. Thanks.
Hey, I'm Jennifer.
I'm Leah. We're
having a great time.
Good
1994 time. Rules.
Woo.
Go hard.
Woo-hoo.
Hi. My name is Russ Clements.
Time. In fact, I probably came the farthest. I'm from Arizona and came to have a good time with y'all. So hang loose and have a good time at 94 Rock. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
How's it going, everybody? This is Kevin.
Will.
Iris.
Melinda.
We're just saying hi to everyone from the prom 94. And I just wish everyone has a great year next year and following years. Anything else you want to say?
We're having a good time.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's a great time. Thanks for inviting us. That's it.
And I'm Jeff.
Aaron Dean.
And we're having so much fun.
Okay.
Time. I hope everyone does too.
Hi, I'm Cynthia and this is my debut.
Hi, I'm Hugo, class of 94, having fun right here. And here goes Julio.
Hi, I'm Julio and I'm here with all my friends and we're having a good time. Bye.
Just stop the rock, cause don't be so weird.
Statement to Sochi Alba, who happens to be my girlfriend. Just want to say I love you, and I hope you're having a great prom. Bye.
Hi, I'm Laura McNamara.
I'm Jason Endicott.
And Amanda Barton. We're really excited. It's our senior prom, and we couldn't be happier. I got a bow tie. Yes, I did. And, yeah.
What do you say, Amanda?
Give me a break.
I have nothing further to add.
Yeah, well,
tonight.
Woo! Okay, Amanda. Well, we know what's happening after the prom. Well, we just want to wish the seniors a happy graduation day and a good prom. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.
Because I'm better than any of you.
That's not what I heard.
Hi, this is prom, I guess. I hope. If not, I'm in the wrong place. Yeah. I'm Rick. Oh, here comes my date. Whoa, what a concept. Hi, this is my date, Jen. Come on, Jen, you don't have to, well, yeah, you gotta, come on, get a camera, come on.
Come here.
Well, this is Dave here, my other date.
Say hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave.
Oh, over here.
Rena, I'm his other date.
Yeah, this is my other date, not Dave, it's Kitty. I guess I got a lot of dates, so I'm a happy man.